How's everyone's night going? Or day if you're in a different time zone? Farron's disgusting! Farron sucks. Oh, does he make him? He makes them all fleeting cards. That's kind of funny. He does make them fleeting, doesn't he? Yeah, that's he. Yeah, he makes. Oh, two cost estimates. Ew! Why is this in my game? We're milling. All right, next. We're not prolonging anything. Neither are they. I can understand why. I have to. There's no other way around it. Karma never gets enlightened. It's pretty funny. Wish I could play this. Is so great. I think I played the pick a card. If one of them dies, I cry IRL. I mean, if they all die, that is. I can be defensive here. Hello, Dr. Luciferian. Welcome to the stream. Makes sense. They're gonna play that next.
Try me, I dare you. Take my helmet.
Dice? Look at all these zero costs.
The Isles will bloom again.
You'll soon understand my methods.
Snap find extravaganza. Hey, nice to see you all. Wild Karma uses not part. I like. Well, a karma that uses part of her I like and not the part I hate. Alright, I'll attack with two. Yeah, I did end up getting one. But yeah. It's very tempting to kick this. Hey. I want this up, though. The tune's pretty cool here. More mushrooms. Hey, Chicken Duber, thanks, too, for the follow again. See, we have this. This was the whole play. It's pretty funny. Hilarious, actually. So funny. Aw, oh, rip. Brutal. Freaking brutal. Vengeance. We're gonna get him. Oh, good barrier. Yeah, sure. I was like, why can't I do this? Yeah, that's what I want to do. Ah, it's so great. I really want to play the Frankster here. It just turns though. I want to so bad. It tosses two. Three. We can level up here. Why not? We're actually one off of leveling, aren't we? One off. No, no, we're not. What am I saying? We can level up here. Don't mind me, I'm just insane. Being careful. Delete that deck? No! Yeah, croc levels. I'm just gonna take some of these off first. This works too. They're a little bit further off, aren't they? They're still trying to kill it. I don't think playing Croc is worth it now. Oh yeah, they're just gonna mill themselves. Oh, they're just gonna lose. I didn't even think about that. But they draw so many extra cards, and they're just gonna die. That makes it even better. Wait, do they not die? Oh, there they go. I was like, wait a second here. Snap vines, snap vines, snap, snap, snap vines. Some days I do more than others, I guess. Barrier portals, yep. Rude. I really like having this in my back pocket, so I think I'm gonna prolong it. It's just a nice back pocket thing to have. What? Can't fall fair when you weren't looking, sneaky devil. No. Wait, her skill still goes off even if I stop it. No. Fine. It feels pretty bad. This feels pretty good though. This feels pretty good. For the thrill of battle. more options, even if we lose some mana for it. Creatures still do for Dustmate? Wait, what? For prolonged Dustmate? Or what exactly? Man, I could've held the prolong for this Darrowing, or the Harrowing though.
The rot must be cut away.
No, something better.
Oh, you'll scream.
I protect my own.
They're done for. Got 'em. Nice. Thanks. Yeah, I was really- I saw that play and I was like, I got this. I was like, I got Ross on hand. I should have explained it, but I thought, you know, gotta build up the hype a bit more.
That's how we do things in Bilgewater.